And one of this year's winners is Ang Shin Yuh. She designed a device to tackle functional decline, which is a common problem faced by patients over the age of 65.
The device allows patients to work on their lower limbs. This reduces the likelihood that they'll lose muscle mass because of prolonged bed rest.
The rehab sessions also turned into interactive workouts, and one of them requires patients to clock a certain number of steps before reaching the next level, while another encourages patients to stand and sit repeatedly while memorizing the color of fruits.
We wanted to have something that will interest our elderly patients, but yet is easy to use and is streamlined together with the nursing workflow as well. So we make sure in the design itself that it's compact enough to fit into a patient bedside, yet is safe and is interesting enough for patients to want to do it themselves.